Student Brian Yee asks, we're using Python 2 in this class, but Python 3 exists. Is what we're learning outdated? Does it not help us in the real world?
Okay, so fair enough question. There is a newer version of Python. And almost everything that we've learned in this class, it doesn't matter whether you're using Python or JavaScript or Scheme or C or Java, any programming language, the basic concepts that we've learned really apply to all of those languages in the same way. Now, developing skills as a programmer, it's useful to learn different languages, and different languages have slightly different ways of doing things. And we talked in the previous question about the Pythonic way being the best way to do something in Python to really take advantage of the design and the style that Python programmers expect. Python 3 is different from Python 2. In some ways, it's not that different. So almost everything that you've written in this class would work in Python 3 and would be the same way to write it in Python 3. Some things wouldn't. And most code today, Python 2 is still used more widely than Python 3. There's some incompatibilities in Python 3 that mean it's very hard to move libraries that were written for Python 2 to work in Python 3, and the infrastructure that we're using is all working in Python 2, not in Python 3. So that's the real reason that we use Python 2 for this class instead of Python 3. But essentially everything that you've learned would be the same, would be very easy to transfer if you start writing Python 3 code. Some things would be a little different. Probably the most notable thing that would be different is print would work differently. So the code that you've written that uses print would not work in Python 3. You'd have to add extra parentheses around it. But otherwise, everything would really be the same. There's no concepts that would be different. It's just a matter of different things defined slightly differently in different languages.